battles between, as I keep on saying, angels with horns and devils with halos. And what they have in common is a God complex. But the most dangerous of these creatures are those creatures who are devils pretending to be angels. But I think one of the biggest problems we have in the discourse, not only about this, about state capture, but in our political discourse in general, is the scourge of embedded journalism and embedded commentary. And here I'm talking about the fact that some of our journalists and some of our commentators tend to look at political reality through the eyes of those they like or through the eyes of their sources, and are not sensitive enough to the fact that political reality is created by both the truth and lies. And the best lie is that which contains a bit of truth. In other words, that lie becomes potent because of that bit of truth.
Speaking of embeddedness, I saw you wrote some